but I'm exploring the lakes in this area in some traditional navigation map and compass. Been pampered with GPS, so I left my phone, smartphone at home. Made these maps myself, the tape sheet, laminate tape. Came back to the place I've been before, the same setup. To go like a couple of degrees minus. Try to sleep without sleeping bag. With a sissy jacket and wool quilt and down pants. If it gets too cold, I will change to sleeping bag. Secret weapon is this zippo. I got visor and bought this alcohol spirit bottle. I put the gasoline in it. It's sturdier. Actually, this didn't hold up. The zippo gasoline is a pretty tough stuff that melted the plastic away from there. Luckily, I did have an extra seal in my keychain survival kit. So I put it here. I hope it holds up. Morning. It was okay. I thought first it was raining, but it was actually snowing. Cooking some food. I have to go to one lake. I have to hurry. The snow is frozen, so you can walk on it. So it's very easy to travel. It started to snow.